Most of the world was backing away from the Jewish refugee problem in 1939. But the Generalissimo opened his door, turned over free land in a seaside area called Sasua, and a Jewish colony has flourished there ever since. Sufferers under Hitler, paradoxically Trujillo's most enthusiastic boosters.
You lived under Hitler and know what a dictatorship can do. Isn't this fellow a dictator?
Who do you mean?
Mr. Trujillo.
Okay, let's take it the other way. He works for his people. And he has done a lot of for the people. And he is not in the dictator in the sense of dictatorship. It's a kind of democracy, you know.
He didn't stop with Jews. Spanish settlers plow in the lovely Constanza Mountain Valley. And there are two settlements of Japanese, of which this family may be typical.